Oh my god, that was like, I probably collected over like 80, but I like got hit so much. Okay, I can do this, I can do this. Just a little rusty, I'm just a little rusty. Still a little rusty. No, I'm doing the same exact thing as last time. Okay, I just can't be too anxious. It's really that club guy that got me. Yeah, right here. Okay, I did much better right there than last time. He only hit me like once or twice. Last time he hit me like five times. I'm just being reckless. I'm being so reckless for no reason. How'd I make it through that? I'm at 40. I don't even know if I reached 40 last time. I might have, then got hit. But I'm doing way better. Okay, I know to take a left. Up here now. Yeah, I'm doing way better. I wonder, I'm sure somebody's probably done this where they've gotten like every single coin. Left. Oh, damn. Well, it doesn't matter. I mean, I think you just need 50, and if it's 60, then I got it as well. I doubt you need 70. Yeah. I'm already 20 minutes in. Jeez. These mini games do take a while. So, after we beat that, we get transported to a new area! And this is the area where Chunky can get his last couple of bananas, I believe. Coins, because I need those. Here, I think he needs some help from DK too, but let's just go barge right in. I was thinking about I could be able to do this in one recording session, but I'm not so sure anymore. Okay, looks like Tiny has some stuff to do in here. I think she can only get in here at night. The thing Chunky needs to do is this and that barrel that you saw. The barrel thing we need help from DK, though. Do we need to do that first? Yeah, I think we need to do that first. So I'll start that up. And then that'll start that grinder up. And that's what we need the barrels for. Can we do that now? Let me see. It might not be open. So there's like another side entrance to this place. Yeah, right here. Oh, I think the other two barrels are in here, but basically you put all the barrels on the conveyor belt. Yeah, that's why we need DK. We need to get the conveyor belt started in there. Okay. So that barrel's, I think, gonna get transported back. Maybe not. We need to get in there. Do I need to learn the new move? I think I do. I think Cranky's might be in this area. Actually, I think he's in the main area. I don't know, maybe I should have done some research before I did this, because my memory is failing. Don't know, I don't think I can hit that yet. Ow! Dude! I'm gonna try. But probably not gonna be able to. This has been such a bad. Like, I'm taking so much time and I'm barely doing anything. Yeah, okay. Gotta go see Cranky. Now the question is, where is he? How do I get to that mushroom area from here? Just gonna use the warp. I don't know why I didn't do this the first time I was in that area. Which side is it? Over here, I think. Yeah, this is definitely gonna have to take two recording sessions. 'Cause I'm doing so bad. What's up here? Cranky! I just really needed to record. But, you know. Do-do-do. No, I don't want to play your crappy game. I already beat that. Give me it. Super Simium Slam. Or, as they like to call it, laziness for making up new moves. Okay. I think Chunky's last banana is actually in the mushroom. Is there a thing out here? Yeah, there is. Okay. I usually save the stuff you do in the mushroom for last. I usually do the outer stuff that you can do in the day first. And then I go to the mushroom, and then I go tonight. Okay, so let's go in here and get this thing a rolling, actually. First things first, I'm gonna go grab that barrel. Because since we left, now it's disappeared. Open sesame. Okay, where are you? What's here again? Huh, I guess I didn't break that. Oh, that's the way for Tiny to get in here. Yep. Huh. She can't do that till night, right? Yeah. Homie Nemo. Okay, now let's do this. I'm like doing no progress whatsoever. I've gotten 2 gold bananas in this level. I'm almost a half an hour in. And I'm probably only gonna record for an hour. I'm going the wrong way. There, and let's get DK. Do. And that'll open that. No. Somehow I knew that was gonna happen. Are you kidding me? Jump up there. Man, doing so bad. It's not get caught on the side. Oh, that's the bad thing about homing ammo. If there's enemies near a balloon, you won't get it. Okay, so there's a code over there that we need to see. I can look through the grating. Looks like 21132. Okay, I'm just... Oh, are you kidding me? So, 2... One. One. Three. Yay! And that'll start the conveyor belt. That banana will go outside, but we can't get that till night. I think DK is the only one that can get that banana too. Otherwise, it'll just be transparent. But now that the conveyor belt's going, we can get a chunky banana. With. Oh, did it really disappear? Are you kidding me? I thought it wouldn't. I guess it disappeared during the cutscene. Well, now I gotta go get it. Open up! Of course I go the completely wrong way. Let's go, Chunky. Do 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 do. Okay, so basically we have to destroy 3 of these, and that'll give us a golden banana. The other one should be in here. How come the spike thing isn't going? Did I do something wrong? Again? Oh, I gotta do that thing in the other room again. This is stupid! Why can't things just stay the way they were? Oh, now you stay open? Huh! I'm doing really bad. I didn't know that once I powered it, it would stop. Because, you know, why would they do that? And why does it make a difference? If it's moving or not, they still get blown up. What's going on? Who knows? I think I should stop recording soon. Like, I'm just doing bad. I just want to stop, kind of. I just needed one video out of this, really. There we go. One. So I think I'm probably gonna stop soon. Like, right after I get this banana. And then I'll beat the level in the next one. So I'm pretty sure I can probably beat it in the next recording session. So let's just do that. Oh, banana. So, I accomplished a lot of things in this recording session, but I will see you guys next time when we finish Fungi Forest, and I won't suck. So I'll see you guys then.